Welcome back to Upstage on CKUT 90.3 FM. My name is Sarah Day. Clean Slate is the English premiere of a French play that got a lot of plaudits when it first came out a couple of years ago, Table Rase. Clean Slate looks into contemporary femininity. Nothing to sniff at in terms of tackling it on a stage. Six friends gather to celebrate life and death, and this portrait of millennial sisterhood. Lesley Baker is a very talented performer and director, and she's directing Clean Slate. It is at La Chapelle, starting March 18th and running until the 30th. Good evening, Lesley.
Good evening.
So you're at the helm of a really hot, rising young cast. Looking at the performers on the list, CLEOPATRA, BOUDREAU, and also GITA Miller, who I think we just saw in Blackout at Concordia. Maybe you can tell me about Catherine Chabot's play, Table Rase, what your initial thoughts were when you first heard about it.
Well, when I first read it, I was really taken with the friendship and the vitality of the six women. I found there's a certain rawness in their expressivity and their camaraderie. I felt like they're really living on the edge, and that really stood out to me and took me. That was my initial attraction to the piece.
Is that a hard thing to capture on a stage? I know that we can all think of our favorite TV shows or movies where the characters' friendships are so strong, they leap out at us, they feel real. And putting that onto a theater stage, that must be quite a challenge. How do you think Catherine was able to construct that?
Well, yes, it's a huge challenge and something we're going deeply into. I think in the text, I think Kathleen and her colleagues, because it was constructed by the six women with Kathleen at the helm, but I think it's pinned with all their names on it. I think the speed at which they can switch topics and so closely remain together speaks to that comfort and that the longevity at which they've known each other.
Okay, so there's kind of a history that's layered in there that gives it like that sense of authenticity. You've talked about how the search for meaning, the search for authenticity is important in this story. Would you maybe be able to crystallize that for me in terms of just one of the characters' stories or journeys?
Well, all of the women are actually, it's progressively revealed that they're wanting to achieve some kind of meaning in life. And there's a question that's very present in them, in what is it that makes life meaningful, and is it even possible? So they battle back and forth. I mean, and through the dialogue with, is it possible that we must achieve it? Some of the characters feeling like it isn't achievable, and that's part of the discourse of the evening. I hesitate to crystallize one of the characters just because I don't want to give too much away.
Sure, no problem. So the question of meaning is something that comes up as a frequent theme in a lot of artistic ventures. Why is it important for you to be a part of a show that tackles that?
Meaning or in general?
The idea of tackling the search for meaning, for understanding the characters of those six women we meet are looking for something substantial, looking for substance in their own lives. And is that, like, when you're looking in your own work as a performer, as a director, is that important for you for the work you're doing to touch on that?
I greatly desire that, and I hope to achieve it. But for me, artistic endeavors are about trying to gain a greater understanding of humanity, and having a piece of theater or painting or a piece of music or poem, whatever it is, the greater that we can examine our behavior and the effects of our behavior on others and others' behavior on us, that's what makes something interesting to me is a profound examination of our lives and effect and our lives, how our lives and choices affect others. And ultimately it's right. It's about empathy. It's about offering to the audience something that questions human's behavior and hopefully elicits a greater understanding in the audience of other humans and having more empathy for each other.
Lesley Baker is director of Clean Slate, which begins March 18th at La Chapelle. It's a Talisman theater production, and they specialize in taking plays and works in French and translating them into English, presenting them to a different audience. Lesley, you're a longtime performer. You're also a movement coach yourself, and you focus a lot in your own work on the movement of the body and you know, what message you're getting across to the audience. Did some of that experiences as a teacher and as a coach get worked into your work here as a director? Like what kind of advice were you giving your performers?
Well, we're using some very strong physical techniques for developing ensemble and committing to action and intention as a way of our part of our process. So almost every rehearsal, we dedicate a good 40 minutes to physical warm-up, not just, you know, like getting heat going in the body, but connecting the physicality to the imagination, and not only on an individual level, but then in relationship to each other. Table Rase was created amongst six women meeting once a week for a year who had also known each other for several years. So I think there's an inherent history and knowledge that recreating it in English that we don't have. I mean, some of us know each other, but not in the same manner. So I wanted to use, I'm using viewpoints technique and what's also known as physical approach to acting as a way to embody the characters, connect as an ensemble, and try to create what I imagine to be a certain freedom and expressivity that a group of women who've known each other for 18 years would have.
Basically the relationship you have with your own set of girlfriends that everyone has. And that's so interesting to hear that on the development of Table Rase, the original French production, that it was created over a set period of time, women coming together and sharing that experiences. So you as the director stepping in with your talented cast of six women, you have to create that instant chemistry almost instantaneously. It blows my mind.
Yeah. Well, we've had some time and it takes time, but yes, I mean, in terms of comparatively to how it was the original creation, it is kind of instantaneous. But the cast is great, and they're applying themselves in a really authentic and meaningful way.
What are you hoping the audience takes away about, since it's six young women trying to find themselves, questioning their ideas of sexual liberation, what do you hope the audience is going to take away from Clean Slate?
That life is complex, and that even though things seem dire or impossible to surmount, that there ultimately is hope for women, for humanity, and that it's worthwhile trying to find.
Lesley Baker is the director of Clean Slate. It's an all-woman cast tackling issues of contemporary femininity, coming to La Chapelle Theatre March 18th to the 30th, and it's a production of Talisman Theatre. They do a lot of really good work. You can call the box office 514-843-7738 or visit lachapelle.org. Lesley, thank you so much for taking the time. I appreciate it.
It's my pleasure. Thank you.
Lesley is also the artistic director of a newly formed company called The Bakery, and she's been working as not only a performer, but she is a movement coach and a teacher as well as a creator. So she's got a long career that behind her, especially focusing on movement. It was interesting to find out more about how she's bringing that to the cast of this production.